Jean-Antoine Houdon was born March 25, 1741, died July 15, 1828. He was a French neoclassical sculptor. Houdon is famous for his portrait busts and statues of philosophers, inventors and political figures of the Enlightenment. French sculptor whose religious and mythological works are definitive expressions of the 18th century Rococo style of sculpture. In 1761 he won the Prix de Rome.